independent films are freaking wicked awesome.
I thought they were gonna suck.
I was like, independent what? That sounds totally gay.
Ever since we finished watching that movie a few minutes ago, I always wanted to make an independent film.
Like a movie with deep meanings and artisticness.
We can use this camera my dad gave me,
and we can star in it. So what's this movie about?
Tools in the tool shed, put away, won't rake no more.